Hi there, I'm Parajetta, and every week I'm bringing you a new nerdy crafting video. If you're new here, don't forget to hit that subscribe button down below so you don't miss out on a project. Today, I'm showing you how to make a movie night box that is Footloose inspired. This movie night box can be themed to any movie you want and makes one of the coolest gifts. I chose Footloose for this to go along with a Footloose party game that Funko Games sent me. This game is super fun and is the perfect addition to your Footloose movie night. It's a great game for kids to help with their counting skills and bring some pretty heated dance battles to go along with it. All right, let's get started.
First things first, you're gonna need a box for this project. You can use pretty much any box that you have, one from Amazon. I didn't have any that were the right size, so I got this box off of Target. It is 16 by 12 by 8. And it fit everything pretty perfectly. Then you're gonna get some black craft paint and you are going to paint the inside of your box all black. This will make all of the stuff we add later stand out really awesome. Once the box is completely dry, we're gonna add some of our fun elements. I made on my Cricut machine, I grabbed the Footloose logo and I added the little movie night next to it. And I made it into this fun holographic thing. So it said Footloose movie night. Now, don't at me about this, but I left my little thingy that you put on that makes things stick well. I put it away and it was just a pain in the butt to take it out. So please ignore me while I just smooth things out with my fingers and it sort of works, but doesn't. Just ignore that. Then I printed out some clip art of things that match the movie's theme. From Ren's VW bug to the tractor from the tractor chicken scene to like some cowboy boots and some of Ren's shoes and a boombox, just fun stuff like that that I just printed off. I cut it out and glued that on with a glue stick. Then I grabbed some more embellishments that I made with my Cricut machine. I made some silvery stars to match the stars in the big end dance scene, along with some gold music notes to add a little bit of extra color. Then I grabbed some silver confetti and I used a glue stick to add that in into all of the empty spots that we had, just to give it a little bit of extra fun and a little bit more sparkle. I got these off of Amazon. I'll have all the supplies linked down below for you guys. Then I just spread some out around the box. So I thought that would be fun. It felt like the confetti that's falling from the sky in the end dance scene. Then of course I added in all of the fun movie night elements. What would our movie night be without the Footloose party game? I added some movie theater buttered popcorn, some Coke bottles that they drink in the movie, and of course the Footloose movie DVD. Then I added some fun cookies and other 80s inspired candy and some extra fun stuff like popcorn seasoning and these fun popcorn holders that you can just flip out and put all your popcorn in. They're so cute. Just to top it off, I put in some Chex Mix and then I got this super cool tape that I put the Footloose soundtrack on. And this tape is so cool. It flips out to a USB so you can just put your music on and listen to it on your computer. I thought this was the coolest find. And I added in some more star sparkles. Then I got some of these mini balloons to match the balloons from the dance scene at the end of the movie. I put in as many as I could so when you opened it up, they would pop out and it would feel like you were at the end dance scene. And there you have it, the perfect Footloose movie night all in one box.
This movie night box was so easy to make, and I just love how you can have it themed for any movie that you want. I think next I'll do an Avengers theme or maybe Jurassic Park. What movie would you choose for your movie night box? Let me know down in the comments below. If you like this video, you should check out my other movie themed DIY projects by clicking here. And don't forget to click right up here to subscribe to my channel. I'll see you guys next week for another DIY project where we get crafty and nerd out.